I am Mehani Begum Mili. On behalf of my team, I would love to thanks to you for giving precious time for watching our third video recording presentation on website demonstration. Here is our team members, their name and ID. Okay, now I am directly taking to you the taking to the official website of Rongdhonu. You can see that the website is consisted with 6 pages, under which there are some sub pages. Okay, let's start our discussion on page wise. Our official website will start with home page, where we use a medium banner with a colorful background picture that relates our business name Rongdhonu along with our e-commerce business name. We have used a slogan that may touch heart of the book lovers, and it's a read book and read to your heart's content. Later, we address the book lovers and provide a short bio about Rongdhonu, where we try to express ourselves not like business person but like the other book lover. Next page is about Rongdhonu. It's our second page that consists with 4 sub pages. First one is about who we are, where we try to tell briefly about our products and services. In second sub page, which is named as why you will choose us, in where we try to influence our potential customers to rent books from us. Basically, we have included the benefits which were mentioned in the value proposition part. Along with that, we have also provided some competitive advantages over our main competitor. Third, home page is about order processing, in where we have clearly mentioned the process of ordering and related terms and conditions. As we have already mentioned that we will be honest with our customers, so we have included it. We also put the terms and conditions paper, which will be included in every books. And the last sub page is about renting price, in where customers will have clear information about renting price against the original purchase price of books. Now I will stop here. Now I invite Salim Ferdous.
Hello sir, I am Salim Ferdous. Next page is the third one, which is named as popular writers, which is basically for influencing our potential customers indirectly. Here we have included small bio of 10 popular writers with their greatest literature, so that whenever customers will read this, they can be motivated to read books more and more. Again, this page will also educate our customers, which is one of the functions of website. Here we have used another background pictures that relates this topic. At initial stage, we have included only 10 writers, but gradually we will increase the number. Next page is the book categories. From this page, potential customers will be able to choose the books from our list. We have included 10 subpages for 10 books categories, and each category we have included 10 books at initial level. With each of the book, we have included original purchase price and renting price, code number which will be required to make an order, a small summary of books, cover page of that book. We have included a link of Google form at the starting of sub page, and in order to make order, customers will click on the link and then they will fill up a small Google form and submit to us. You can see the order form that a customer need to fill up. This may not be the most convenient way of making order for customers, but because of resource limitation at the very beginning, we will use it. Gradually, we have plans to increase more books categories and numbers of books under each category. Now I will stop here. Now Anandavardhan will continue.
Under this sub page, we have included all the sources of contact, like the cell phone numbers, Twitter account address, Facebook page, Instagram account, YouTube channel. By clicking the links, customers will be brought in those social meetings. At the very end, we have provided a link of a Google form, which is about giving any suggestion or for making any complaint about our services. Here is our the Google form about the on-demand services of Rongdhonu. The customers need to fill up some basic information, and after filling and submitting them, we will contact with them within the 48 hours. And our last sub page is about the on-demand services. The main purpose of this page is to serve our strategy of saying no to any customers ever. At initial level, we'll have very short number of books, so it is very obvious that customers may not get their desired books from our list. along with it for giving any pre-order about any academic books. We have to include a link of Google form. Customer will click on the link and they will get a Google form. They will just fulfill all the required information about their desired books and later we'll contact with them. After that, at last it can be said that our website development is very initial stage. We will gradually develop it in a way so that customers will be able to get the services more conveniently. I think that's the end of our website demonstration presentation. We hope that, sir, you will share your valuable opinion with us, because in website development, still we are the learning stage. So your valuable opinion will help us a lot. Thank you, sir. Have a nice day.